All right, I love this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 242 pounds, Hunter Cole.
You want to talk about someone who will do whatever it takes to get the W? Well, you're looking at them right now. And why do you say that like it's a bad thing? If you're not doing whatever it takes to win, maybe you don't belong in WWE.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Here we go, guys!
And his opponent, from Staten Island, New York, weighing in at 244 pounds, Ryan Knight!
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight. The superstar loves a challenge, and he finds himself facing one here tonight.
Yeah, he's not afraid to stand up to anyone in this locker room, which sometimes gets him into trouble, but is definitely one of his more admirable traits as a competitor.
Never backing down from any challenger, no matter what.
And he's taking on someone who acts like he has nothing to lose. I don't care who you are, taking on an opponent with that mindset is always dangerous.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Oh, Bulldog!
One-handed. He moved, but can he capitalize?
And a kick. He switches it back around. Oh, saw it coming.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Lifted way up.
Oh, atomic drop. Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee.
Effective arm drag.
Way to steer clear. Oh, what a DDT. Wow. Now he's been put on the defensive.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Lariat. DDT plants them.
Big forearm.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
With the counter.
Has the leg trapped.
Fisherman suplex. And into the count. And a kick out before the count even begins.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. Able to reverse that one. Oh, shoulder to the gut. Kick to the gut.
Off the ropes. Here we go.
Knee to the face.
He takes control.
Uh-oh.
Flapjack.
Way up there.
Big forearm.
Hurricanrana.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
No way.
Oh, straight to the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome. Oh, not to the belly.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Here's the cover. He narrowly avoids the count.
He really thought that was it.
Oh, the power!
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, that caught with a punch to the face.
Coming, took advantage.
Huge clothesline delivered. Quick thinking, managing to duck out of the way, delivers a nice back body drop. Looking, looking, looking.
Oh, cover. Is it enough? Almost ended it there.
How in the world did he kick out?
Vicious right forearm.
Uh-oh.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
To the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And he rolls out to create.
Uh-oh.
Slingshot, senton, yes. Took a massive risk, but it might have paid off.
Caught with a punch.
Ooh.
Two. Talk about dismantling your opponent. And he gets set back into the ring. Headed to the top now.
Set to the outside. Here comes the attack. Look out.
A roll of the dice, and it pays off in full.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, elbow drop!
And now he's really falling behind.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Big forearm. Clothesline. What a way to get countered.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And he finds himself on the receiving end again.
This situation is not where he wanted to be. Taking flight. Diving body splash.
Keep coming.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Hurricane Rana. Oh, impressive counter. Placed in the corner.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right. A little heat-seeking elbow.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Measured stomp right to the gut.
Followed up by another to the chest.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh, an alley-oop bomb. And he's able to counter.
He's managing to get some control back now.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Up high. Diving front drop kick. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. He has him right where he wants him.
Sweeping the leg to get out of that. We're witnessing insanity. These superstars are...
Are we about to see it?
Man, what a slam.
Can he put this one away?
No, he beats the count.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure...
He's trying again.
Uh-oh.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
Look at that.
Nobody hits that one better.
Shoulders down.
Surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Someone hold the roof down, because I think it's coming off the hinges.
What an atmosphere. An insane amount of adrenaline must be coursing through these competitors' veins. Oh, and then the chest as well.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah,
on the throat in the corner. And he's been concentrated in that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Is it enough here? Surprisingly fast victory here tonight.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.